Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazat that balances things on its head because it's flat, or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat, or a sort of a... kind of a... hat-wearing cat.
Seuss!
Of light. So I hope you're prepared to be scared and scared.
Cause this ain't Mother Goose.
Danger's right on the brink.
Just think. Oh, the things you can think. Think and wonder and dream far and wide as you dare. Think. When your things are first dry, in the blink of an eye, there's another thing there. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lighting up together.